Also new this morning, authorities in Yancey County, North Carolina, looking for a man they say may have been last seen near the head of the Black Mountain Trail earlier this month. Take a look at your screen. 38-year-old David Ogle, Yancey County Sheriff's Office, says Ogle was last seen possibly wearing a blue t-shirt with the text saying up north on it and red and white running shoes. If you have any information on Ogle's whereabouts, call police.